But here's the interesting element. This is what you're going to hear from Republicans, including today. In the past, negotiations over the debt ceiling have happened. Between who? Well, if you look at this picture from 2011, there's then Vice President Biden. Sitting right next to him is then Senate Republican Mitch McConnell. Those two struck the deal that essentially saved the day, pulled the economy and Congress and the White House back from the brink, and forestalled the last near catastrophe.